We all have biases. Sometimes we don't even know they exist.
But there are way too many cultural differences.
We're talking about managing teams as well as vendors, especially a woman.
But I balance my work and personal matters just fine.
Okay.
I'm told to be a man all the time. Shouting is not my thing.
Akash is too soft. He has no authority.
Nah, I've stopped complaining now.
So you are going to be managing the cooking and everything else?
We all should know how to cook, right?
Why is my biological clock determining whether or not I'm ready for a promotion?
She may be in the family starter bracket.
What bracket?
How will she manage all the travel?
Don't involve me in this biological clock difficulty.
Unbelievable, right?
For them, I'm a millennial. I have headphones on, that means I get no work done.
The music can be distracting, you know? Especially your type of music.
I would like to get the same opportunities as a man would get in my position. This promotion is so predictable. Because of course, how can a woman lead a team?
If you really want the promotion, try to be more inclusive.
I have no family and I'm in my 30s. That means I have no life and I can work overtime.
Who doesn't want a promotion?
Prashant doesn't.
I have my responsibilities. There are things that I need to take care of.
Suddenly, I'm old school. I can't connect to the millennials.
Why are you asking? You're not invited.
Wait a minute.
Feeling excluded, are we?
But I'm not treated like a leader. Is that because of my gender?
Rani is such a wonderful leader.
I like saris, so I wear them.
Come on, Deshpande, we can do better than this.